100 years ago, the Spaniard Juan de la Cierva invented the gyroplane. Thanks to the technical solutions of Juan de la Cierva, the helicopter became a reality. Gyroplanes are becoming more and more popular. They are the safest aircrafts, they are easy to fly, and extremely stable in turbulent conditions. At EL Aviation, we have been developing gyros since 1996, and I have had the privilege of leading our R&D team for more than 10 years. We launched the 10 Eclipse 9 years ago, a business class gyro with very high performance. In 2021, the Eclipse Evo was born, the most luxurious and the fastest gyro in production today. Both models have allowed us to lead the world market. My name is Emilio José López, and I am very proud to present you for the first time a new concept that will revolutionize the world of the sport aviation. We are about to launch an aircraft capable of doing things no one else can. Ladies and gentlemen, today, April the 20th of 2023, 100 years after the invention of this way of flying, it is with great pleasure that I present to you the EL Eclipse Revo.